Alright, we've gone through the line a couple times. We're gonna check it out with the water jet. A bit of grease on top that we just went by. We're just gonna try to get to the manhole. And we can probably look at it better on the way back. You're just seeing the mist, the moisture coming in. It's gonna be getting closer. Yeah, a bunch of scale. There was a dip in the line. Looked like it was 15 feet. All right, so right now we're looking at the water jet head and the line. So we're going to pull it back and look at it on the way back. So basically looked like it was a 10-foot belly?
10-15
foot belly right there. The pipe's a 6-inch pipe, the camera's only an inch and a half camera head.